some creepy guy on the TV. Orange, racist, and wrinkly. He's just the president of the United States. Mueller's report, Trump says, oh my God, this is terrible. How could you let this happen to me, Jeff? I am so fucked. Fox News tells me the law cannot compel me, the House will not expel me, no ruined presidency. Please believe me, my staffers want to leave me, they all want to impeach me, the government is so dreamy. Am I the bad guy? Wrong. It's a witch hunt, folks.
Is he the bad guy?
Fake news. Justin Duck gets it right on the TV with a baby bought capital gains tax. Had her mate Winston say no, no, no. She gave those fucking freshers their first year free of charge. It's so short-sighted. They all dropped out of the fuck pardon. Why the long face?
But she's not David, working in his lycra,
holding in the gutter, grinning like a nutter. You're not Simon, thinks that gaze of Vincent remains in opposition, quietly loves clocking.